Every year, the community honors a Fenville basketball player who died on the court. Wes Leonard had an enlarged heart. He died after scoring a winning basket in 2011. And to honor him, the Never Forgotten game raises money for his foundation and helps distribute the potentially life-saving AEDs. The ninth annual game is tonight. The girls' game's at 6:00. The boys play at 7:30.